Hello everyone, welcome to a replacement LP. I was going to do Runaway, but I'm having a lot of technical problems with the game. Every single time I go into the game, for some reason the resolution buggers up and it shifts the entire window of the game across. I don't know why it does it. It wasn't doing it before. Now it's doing it every time I load the game. I have to reset the computer. It still does it. So this is Gemini Rue, is it? I think it's a noir point and click adventure. Let's have a look at options here. Voice and text. Keyboard. No, I don't really. Oh, do I have to use the keyboard? Okay, well, I suppose I'll get grips with the controls as we go through it. So, let's start a new game. Never played this game before. This is a blind LP. I think it's had decent reviews on Steam.
Subject is stable. Proceed to memory wipe in T-minus 60 seconds.
I still don't see why we can't just let him keep this memory.
There is no reason to let him keep the memories of his escape. Any skills he learned are kept in his cognition areas, not memory banks.
Assuming you two don't wipe those areas as well, then I'd have to retrain him all over again.
As I was saying, if they try to escape again, they'll have some pre-existing knowledge to help them get out.
If they try to escape again, don't kill them next time. She wasn't supposed to die.
Something's off. His breathing is starting to become irregular.
Initiating memory wipe in T-minus.
Okay, here we go.
What are we supposed to do if he's conscious?
It doesn't
Three,
matter. It'll only be a second.
2 1 Initiating memory wipe.
Ah! Vitals are stable.
Is he okay?
Assuming you both did your jobs correctly for once.
He's fine.
Delta 6, you're in our hands now.
Oh, right, okay. A very dark game, very dark intro. I'm enjoying it so far. So I'm probably not going to go for too long with these videos, probably go for about 20 minutes or so with these videos. The graphics are a bit blocky, but I think it might be like that, maybe.
King.
Yes, Ezreal?
Something's wrong. You should have been here by now.
People change in 5 years.
He's not with the Boryokudan anymore, I told you.
We're already an hour late. I can't stay in orbit unnoticed forever.
What do you want me to do?
Find him. Get a new extraction point or we're getting out of here.
Alright. I'll start looking through the city. I'll probably have to ask one of the locals. He moves all the time.
Alright, one more hour. I'll be waiting.
Ezreal out.
Hey, so our character...
Where are you?
Our character is called Ezreal. I can't see the name.
How's it going up there?
Fine, fine. Just sitting here in orbit above you. Gemini authorities still haven't noticed we're from Taurus, apparently. Just find your guy so we can do this extraction and get out of here.
Never mind.
Okay, issue. I can't see the bottom of the thing. I don't know what to have it on, to be honest. I will save the game for a start.
The lock is rusted shut. There's no way I can pick it. I'm not going to sift through countless amounts of trash. People have been missing in Gemini for months now. The Boryokudan aren't killing them, but nobody knows where they're going.
Database 7-25, search protocol initiated.
Looks like a planetary terminal, runs just like a computer. I'm not going to shoot it when I need to use it. I can't use that item here. The rain must be interfering with the terminal. The screen is all staticky. Maybe a little kickstart would do it some good. There goes the static. For now, at least.
Please log in with your citizenship ID card to access this terminal. If you are visiting from off-world, please use your temporary visitor's card you acquired in the boarding station.
I can't use my mouth here.
Okay.
Probably homeless.
Okay, I don't like the fact that it's done this at the bottom here. I can't see the screen properly. I don't quite know what to do about that. Hopefully it'll be alright on the...
Probably homeless.
Hopefully it'll be alright on the recording.
Hey. Hey.
You're not gonna have any luck with him. Either they're totally spaced out from the juice withdrawal, or they're too weak to talk.
Hey.
Hi there. What are you doing out in the rain? You could catch pneumonia. Don't you know you should be indoors? It's a mining day.
I don't need to talk about Kane here. I don't need to talk about... I'm looking for someone.
Did you check the planetary database?
What?
They have terminals all over the city. You should check them out. They might be able to tell you something.
I already checked one, but I can't use it without an ID card.
You're from off-world or something?
Yeah, police business. We had to bypass the docking ring.
You're not from this system, are you? Don't worry, I won't report you. Things have been bad since the war. We need any help we can get to turn things around. Well, I'd like to help against the Boryokudan in any way I can. So I guess you could borrow my card if you really need it.
Thanks, appreciate it. Matthias Howard, where are you, old pal? I've jacked in my communicator, so I can reference names and notes. I can also open it to drag names directly from my communicator and into the search box for convenience. Hibiscus High Rise. I have no clue where that is. I should probably look it up as well.
Addresses are ultimately added here, you check those by this is clearly the future, that much is adamant from just looking at it.
I was right. It does live around here. I think I can make it on foot. Thanks.
Glad to be of help.
Do you know what street this is?
Brookview Avenue.
Alright, thanks.
If you're going to be walking the streets, you'd better watch yourself. The Boryokudan doesn't take too kindly to cops, especially once from out of the system, if you know what I mean.
Understood. If I needed to use a phone, I can use my communicator. There's no reason to go back there. Locked.
Go away, shut down.
What do you know about Matthias Howard?
Only what you told me, that you were old friends in the killing business.
So, Kane, anything new about yourself?
I'd prefer it if you didn't know. Telling an assassin things like this can come back to hurt me.
Never mind. Hibiscus High Rise is not that way.
Please log in with you if you are visiting from off.
Hey man, you got a light?
Welcome, guest. Please abstain from all weapon use in these facilities. Any unauthorized use will be detected by noise sensors.
Excuse me.
Yes.
You live around here?
Yes, I live in and own this building. Now, is there something that you wanted?
What room is Matthias Howard in?
Who wants to know?
I'm his co-worker.
What's your job?
Systems programmer.
That's funny, considering his job has nothing to do with that. Get out of here unless you want me to report you to the Boryokudan.
Shit.
Maybe back in the older days. Now that I'm a cop, I have to worry about moral responsibilities.
I already told you, I'm not giving you his room number.
Maybe I should get some help. Locked, as suspected. Anybody home? Guess not. Anybody home? Guess not. Anybody home? Guess not.
I don't know why all of this is so much bigger than this down here. I don't get that.
Anybody home? Guess not. Anybody home? Guess not. Anybody home? Guess not.
Do I have to go up the whole bloody thing, checking whether or not things are... Oh my god.
I can't talk with that. Locked. I'm not going to talk to random doors. Hello? Anybody home? Guess not. Anybody home? Guess not. Locked. Anybody home? Guess not. Anybody home? Guess not.
A simple-minded citizen. I don't need to bother them.
The window leads straight outside. The window leads straight.
A simple-minded.
Let's have a look. 4390.
Room 5C. Room 5A. Room 6A.
I don't think I should start kicking on random doors. Anybody home?
Is somebody out there?
Locked.
Is somebody out there?
I shouldn't try to break in if the occupant is there. I have no reason to go to the roof. The apartment number is 170-3532.
And he lives where? It's the wrong one.
Hey, I'm talking to you.
43, 88. This is the lot line.
Hibiscus High Rise. Hibiscus.
I already told you, I'm not giving you his room number.
Maybe I should get some help. I can't talk. I can't talk with that. I should just keep walking.
Don't you know who I am?
I should just keep...
Are you deaf or...
Leave him alone.
The city must not have a subway system if they need to rely on mobile transportation. Sometimes I wish they would just shut off those things and stop mining once and for all. Then I remember we have to travel through space.
Well guys, I think that's the video. I am completely stuck. I don't know what I'm doing. But I'm enjoying it so far. I think it's a really good first video. I apologise for the way the game looks. It does look a little bit weird. I'll try and get that sorted for the next video, and I'll see you next time. Take care, guys. Bye for now.